Welcome to our patient education video on 3D templating for shoulder replacements, brought to you by Adelaide Shoulder and Upper Limb Clinic. I'm Dr. Oscar Brumby-Rendell, an upper limb orthopaedic surgeon, and I'm here to guide you through understanding how we use 3D CT technology to plan your shoulder replacement before surgery. Every patient that is considered for shoulder replacement will have a CT scan that is then uploaded into specialised surgical templating software. This software allows a surgeon to choose where the best spot is to place the joint replacement components. Here you can see the view of a scapula or shoulder blade. The scapular socket, called the glenoid, is a small area of bone, so getting the components in the right spot is important. Here you can see we can plan exactly where to put the components to ensure the screws and pegs will get excellent purchase in the bone. If the component was put in at a slightly incorrect angle, then as you can see, the screws will be missing the best part of the bone to achieve fixation. Once we've decided on the best spot for the glenoid side, we then put the humerus or stem side in. We can then see how these two components will work together in motion and adjust the size or position to maximize range of motion. This area here tells me the current arc of movement before bony impingement. If I change the bearing plastic component here to a different size, we can then analyze the effect on range of movement. Now the external rotation has increased, a potentially worthwhile change. Once both the glenoid and humerus is locked in and saved, we can then request for specialized 3D printed plastic jigs that are patient specific. This little jig is made specifically for the patient's anatomy and clips onto the glenoid with the predetermined trajectory for us to insert this guide pin. This guide pin then sets the implant to be in the position which we know from our templating is the best possible spot for this patient. Technology like this is very effective in ensuring that every patient gets a specific surgical plan that is right for them. We believe this technology is very useful and avoids just putting the joint replacement in the same old spot for everyone, as everyone is very different.
This presentation forms part of the Adelaide Shoulder and Upper Limb Clinic's online educational series. If you would like to view more of our online education materials, please visit our website, asulc.com.au.